signs of the body's illness or infirmity are obvious compared to those of the diseased mind. And the cures? How and when a broken leg heals is clear. Can one heal a broken mind? How does one know if it's healed?
No melody should soothe this outrage.
you never cease to amaze.
Thank you.
I had a role in my family's demise, but I did not start the fire. Centaurs don't live in Oxford, but a certain doctor did. I saw him, a preening undergraduate. Now I remember him. That key belongs to Lizzie's room. I'm not the most wretched and selfish of fortune's fools. Oblivious, I live in a training ground for prostitutes. My mentor is an abuser and purveyor. I've been complicit with my sister's murderer and the killer of my family as he corrupted my mind. I sought relief from my pain and you turned me away from the truth.
You are almost there, almost free from what you fear. You could have been cured. You could have forgotten.
Abandon the memory of my family.
They are dead, and you should be too.
You misbegotten abomination. Murderer, you blood-sucking parasite. The damage you've done to children. The abuse.
I provide a service. In the great and awful metropolis, appetites of all sorts must be gratified.
My family. My mind. The infernal train!
The train is your invention, your defense. I merely set its schedule and itinerary. The train is coming with its shiny cars, with comfy seats and wheels of stars. So hush, my little ones, have no fear. The man in the moon is the engine here.
I'll stop that train, if it's the last thing I do.
As you wish,
it will be.
Your lust, and where your body is, your mind will follow. Perhaps it's already there.
You oozing sore of depravity! Children wearing their names around their necks as if they're breeding livestock!
A declaration of their pedigree. You could use one. They're proud to display their provenance.
You brute! They can't remember who they are or where they're from. How many minds have you twisted into forgetfulness?
Not enough. Yours would have been a triumph. Still, you're an insane wreck. My work is done.